I want to welcome you all again. Brian here in customer service, AGI Westfield. Today we want to look at very briefly how to put in the plug that changes the three spool valve on an extend from open to closed. So the valve we're talking about, extend three spool valve 22839, is the valve itself. Now the augers, the extends, get shipped with the valve in an open format. It's formatted to be open. This is the valve that you're probably going to get in the auger. It's got the fittings on it. It's kind of assembled, ready to go. I won't use that one. That's just to show you what it looks like. This is the one that I'm going to work on. So again, it's, you know, the same valve, except it doesn't have the fittings. So the plug goes here, and if you look in there, you'll see that there's no plug in there, and there's two stages of thread. One's for the plug, and the other one is for the plug that changes it from open to closed, closed to open. So that plug goes down into the bottom there. You need an Allen wrench. Oh yeah, okay. Try that again. So you snug it up, put your plug in, back in. And you've changed it from an open to a closed. And that's it. These valves are shipped without the plug, so if you do need to switch yours from open to closed, you'll have to order a valve, or sorry, you'll have to order the plug. Give us a call, and that's it. Very simple. Thanks, guys.